an action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A JEDI! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate the fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
You got lucky, handsome.
Get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, you talk too much.
Hang on. Plenty more where that came from. Even I saw that coming. What I call a fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Uglier than mating season on Yalbeck Pride.
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, We found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake, and I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Where to next?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here. When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. Choysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torfel. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choysik and Torfel. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
Kill you! guard is pretty solid. Contact on target.
Thanks for the help. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out of the escape.
Destroy him! Someone else take him down! His guard's too tight. Need a second.
Don't fall behind. In here, BD.
Keep going! Almost to the Shadowlands!
Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarka.
Got it. We got him!
My guard persists. Trying to resist. Get back, Jedi. Evade every strike.
Like this before? Me neither. Let's check it out.
Hang on!
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Thank you.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. You think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Thank you. Chewbacca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night Sister sent for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Thank you.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, JEDI. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before. Before Master T'Pol died. Thank you.
hurt. Think we can help it?
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Good scan, BD. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Can't take a hit?
Noticed.
better.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Aren't you enjoying this? I'd be scared of me, too. Barely noticed. Oh, don't give up yet. Time to find the others.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. Let's go, BD.
He's dead! We don't don't even have to try here. Stop playing games, Jedi!
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Where to, kid?
I guess we could go to Dathomir.
Setting course for Dath... Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Ah. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I need a second.
You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi...
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Count on him being friendly. Hey, BD.
There you go. Let's see what you found. Night sister, practicing her craft. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop!
An enemy!
Understood.
Stop him from moving! He shakes in fear.
Or Night Brothers.
You cannot defeat our might.
Ah, got you. It's nothing.
You know you cannot win.
Prepare to die, outsider.
Good scan, BD.
Break me!
found you, intruder!
Got something? I hear you, BD. Let me see. Going well, aren't they? Need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? Can't open it.
Thank you.
this? What you got there?
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin, or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamps!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Thank you.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
More undead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother Runes, think we're getting close to a village?
An enemy!
Pain means nothing!
A solid hit!
Shakes in fear! Before he recovers.
Jedi. Not you.